Well, they gave him his orders in Monroe, Virginia, saying, Steve, you're way behind time. This is not 38, it's 097. You must put her in Spencer in time. He turned round and said to his tired, greasy fireman, shovel on a little more coal. And when we cross that white oak mountain, watch your 97 roll. It's a mighty rough road from Lynchburg to Danville, a line on a 3 mile grade. It was on this freight that he lost his brakes. You should see what a jump he made. He was going down the grade, taking 90 miles an hour, when his whistle began to scream. He was found in the wreck with his hand on the throttle, scalded to death by the steam. So now, fair ladies, you must take warning from this time on and learn. Never speak harsh words to your true loving husband. He may leave you and never return. He may